Mrs. Powell, I really have to advise against this.
The man at the soup kitchen said he's seen that homeless woman around here. If any of the other bums recognize her, I could have my necklace back by tonight.
Well, at least let's stick together while we hand these sketches out.
Oh, that'll take hours. Relax, Adrian and I will be fine. Now, you try that alley, and we'll search over there. Adrian? Darling, what's wrong?
We shouldn't have come here.
But you agreed to this.
At home, in the living room. Now that we're here, it's so dark.
This adolescent cowardice of yours is really getting on my nerves. Get out of the car.
No, Adrian.
Hey, little mama.
Oh, hello there, you startled me. Oh, that's all right. Perhaps you can help me. I'm looking for a woman.
So am I.
I don't mean to sound rude, but you are terrifying. Could you stay there? I'm warning you. My husband is in this car, and he will defend me to the death. Isn't that right, dear? Adrian! Could you open this door?